All right, so ready? All right, roll. Looks like we got another couple hundred meters of crappy water. Big rollers. Row right through them. 157, 156, right on split here. And two, a little bit more power for starboard side. That's one. Two, a little bit of starboard press here. That's good, even press. Throw right on through it. 56. Go up two and two, that's one. Two, up two here. Nice, stay on that. So let's come up, that's okay. Water's crappy. Okay, we're going wide around one of the quads here. I'm gonna call for a 10 to pass the quad. That's one. Two, passing the quad right here. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Nicely done. 28. 202 because of the chop. Stay right here. Passing a bunch of boats here. So let's go up two and two. That's one. Two, up two here. Right on rate, stay right there. 27, 159. Quad, yield. A little bit of power front starboard, please. One more like that, that's good, even. past another quad here. Another fin to pass the quad. Okay, two. One. Two. Here we go. 10 to pass the quad. One. Two. Watch the blades on starboard side. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, nicely done. 27, stay right here. 10. All right, we're gonna take a 10 for rowing above the waves. Here we go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Water's evening out just a little bit. Stay right here. 28, 203. This is crap water. Alright, we're past another quad. I'm not even bothering to take a 10. Right through them. Remember this, quick hands away. A little bit of pressure from starboard side, please. Right here. One more like that. That's good. Even. Drop down to a 26 again. We're gonna go up 2 and 2. That's 1, 2, up 2 here. Following rate. There we go, right on rate. Splits a 2 and 3. Take a 10 for swinging together in the bow. Here we go, 10 for swinging together. 10, 9, 8, keep that swing. 7, 6, 5, 4, swing in, swing out. 3, 2, 1, keep that swing, keep that change. Right here, because the water's too crappy. Stay on those legs. As my coach often tells me all the way through. Rates of 27 here. 205, 206. 37 second handicap. All right. So you guys need to pick it up then. Quick out of bow. 10 for quick out of bow. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep that quick out of bow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep that focus. Stay on it. Sitting at a 28. 28-202. Why can the focus? Stay right here. All right, passing 3,000 meters. Two left. Cut down the distance on the boats ahead of us. We've got probably about 800 meters on the boats ahead of us now. Legs. Ready? 10 here on the legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay on those legs. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Split came down about 2 seconds there on that. Stay on it. Stay on those legs. 28. Closing on the boats ahead of us. Probably about 650. Plenty of open water on those behind us. 28. Splits come up a bit, 205. Focus on clean, efficient drives. 28, splits back down to 2. Nice, keep it there. 208. Sorry, 28. 202. It's okay, you miss a stroke, just get right back on it. Still closing on the boat in front of us. We got about 500 on that. I'm gonna walk right through them. Another quad. One stroke and one some power from starboards. That's one. Power from starboard here. One more. That's good. Even. 28, 157. Nice. Nicely done. Water's much nicer here. Use it to our advantage. Try and take a tight line on the buoys off to port here. One stroke and want some power from starboard here. Here we go, right here, power from starboard, right here. Again. Still a little bit more from starboard. Nice, stay on it. Stay on it. Give me three more like that. Three, two, one. Even out. Stay on those legs. 28. 204. One stroke, power from starboard. That's one, power from starboard here. That's good, even out. Stay right here, 28.
French fry catches. Catches.
Just take a 10 for nice quick catches. 10, nine, keep them together, eight, 7, 6, and together, out together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stay on it. In together, out together. I'm gonna be doing some steering here. All right, that's 4,000 meters down, 4,000 meters down. Right on this rate, 28, 203. We've got about 300 meters with the quad in front of us. Still running them down. Liking the blade work, liking the catches together, liking the swing. On the rudder here. Some power from port side right here. Power from port right here. One more like that. That's good. Even off. And power from port right here. One more. That's good. Even off. Stay on it. 28. Okay, we're coming up on the quad. It's going to be a tight fit here. 28. This foot's come up a little bit. Let's bring it back down. 205. All right, we're gonna make a nice tight turn here. It's down those legs. All right, one good stroke from port side. One good stroke from port side, right here, right here. There we go, even out. That's good. Stay on those legs, 28, 204. Stay on those legs. One good stroke from starboard, one good stroke from starboard. It's good, stay on it, stay on it. Okay, we're gonna make a nice tight turn to starboard here, on my call. All right, nice strong ports. Port pressure here, port pressure here, port pressure here. There we go, even out. All right, we're gonna start our sprint once we pass the deck here. Let's clear the quad. Four, whatever they are, clear. All right. We're gonna take it up two and two. There we go. That's one, two, up two here. Nice, stay right here. Split dropped about 2 seconds. Stay there. Stay right there. One stroke. I want some power from starboards. Right here. Power from starboard. Right here. One more like that. That's good. All right, we're gonna take it up two and two. That's one, two, up two right here. Stay on it, all the way through. Nice, split came down. See, right here. I can see the finish line. We're about 400 off. Less than 400, 200 actually. One, 156, stay right here. All the way through, ladies. Straight shot all the way through. I'm gonna call us for our last 10 here. Last 10 strokes, last 10 strokes. 10, 9, 8, all the way through. 7, all the way through. 6, 5, all the way through. 4, 3, 2, paddle. Nicely done.
Happy Matt.
Nicely done. So we got plenty of room, so we're gonna go by sixes here. And two will have stern pair out,